ng Bagyong Odette. So patuloy pa rin pong tumatanggap ng donasyon ang ABS-CBN sa Gift Kapamilya. May mga bank accounts po na ifa-flash po para po doon nyo po maipaabot ang inyong tulong. So this would be a big help. Sabay-sabay po tayong tulungan na bumangon natin mga pamilya. Ayun! So without further ado, the girl, Alex De La Vega, personal friend of Katie. Pasok, let's go. Let's get to know Katie through your lens of friendship.
Hello, Alex.
Hi, Alex.
Yeah, so quick question. We don't have a lot of time, so I want to go jump straight into it. So how well do you know Katie and how is he as a friend outside world?
So I've known Katie for 11 years already. We were classmates po since we were grade 3 and grade 6. So very close po talaga kami. And sa outside po, we call KD as Kyle. Lalo na po sa school, he's not KD. He's really Kyle. Never po namin na feel na artista siya or iba siya sa amin. Usually po ang bonding namin because we are into performing. Right. We usually perform po sa mga school event, we usually dance, sing, or even act. And nagkaroon din po ng chance na dinirect ko po si Kyle for a play.
Wow.
So, yun po talaga yung bonding namin. To perform together or to even help each other to create a good performance. And si Kyle po as a person, kung ano po yung nakikita natin sa PBB, that's it.
Noy Big Brother, come in.